You may have noticed some long lines at the post office today. It's the busiest day of the year for mailing and shipping holiday packages, letters, and cards. Now, over the course of the holiday season, 15.5 billion pieces of mail will be sent worldwide by the U.S. Postal Service. Postal officials say they've already seen an increase in the amount of packages brought to post offices and are urging people to ship sooner rather than later.
Today's the day that we had to send everything out to get there on time. But it's what we do every year. And we actually were kind of early on our Christmas cards this year. And today's just kind of the day that it all worked out for us to come here.
Postal workers are already delivering packages and mail 7 days a week. For arrival by Christmas, officials recommend sending by December 21st via priority mail or December 23rd for express shipping.